level, we did this move here. We gave our object direction from here, here. Like we do a bow, but this bow was by two moves. First, second. Now we will give our object direction. Like we want to do pass back, but again by two moves. First one here, and bump, and you will get it there. So the difference is how you start to do this move. So what direction do you give to your object? So last time it was here, now it's going to be behind your back. So you will hold your shaker this way, you will throw it like you did last time. In this position, you will bump your shaker and it will do 1.5 flip and you will catch it here this way. If you do this bump good, if you feel how to give your object right direction by your bump, you will do this move easy, because it's the same, just you will throw it behind your back and you will bump it a little bit harder, so your shaker will do not just one flip but 1.5. And we continue to work on the rolls. I think you do remember this roll. So, now we will just make it longer. How? This way. So, you will hold your shaker this way. You will start to roll it. And your second hand, you will hold this way. So, your shaker will start to roll, 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 roll. And then it's about here. You will take it by your fingers. So it will continue to roll on this hand, this way. And you will catch it this way. So this hand, you will start to roll and then just move it here to take your shaker. Start, continue, take. Your shaker will roll not just here, it will roll on your hand and on your chest. So this part will be on your chest and this part will be on your hand. So your position is supposed to be about this. Don't be afraid of this move. You can do it, it's not so hard. Just pay attention on my explanations and pay attention on how I do this move. So pass from behind, catch behind in motion with one flip. How we will move? So it's going to be one step here and one step this way. Everything is the same we already did. So you will do pass from behind with one flip and you will move your body here and you will catch your object here. Throw, turn your body and catch. Throw, catch. So a little secret of this move, how to do it easier. You have to pay big attention where do you throw your shaker. Think about it. You know that you will be here. So you did start to throw your object here, but you will become here. So what do you need? You need your object here. Just throw it here. and the second way of this move, we will go this way. How we will do it, you already know. We will do step this way, by this way, because it's going to be really hard to throw it this way and to turn your body. That's why we will do it this way. So again, just throw your shaker, turn your body this way, do it one step, and catch your shaker behind your back by your other hand. Like the previous move, you will start to throw it by your right hand, and you will catch it by your left. Throw, catch. And again, the same secret. You know that you will be here after you move your body. It means you need your shaker to be here, because your hand will be here. It will be just here. That's why just throw your shaker there. So this move is new and, to be honest, a little bit hard, but you will definitely do it. Start to do it in front of you, like a ball, but do not throw it this way, throw it this way. And now you will do it behind your neck. So you will start this way, you will throw your shaker, you will flip it a little bit, it will fly behind your neck. And you will catch it this way. So you will not watch your shaker when you catch it. That's why this move is difficult at the beginning of learning. So you will start to throw your object like you want to throw it on this shoulder. And after you throw it, you will turn your body a little bit so your hand will be here instead of your shoulder. And you will catch your shaker here. So you will start this way, you will hold your other hand here, just hold it this way, do not turn it, hold it this way, and just move it a little bit with your body to catch your shape. You have to watch how you throw it and feel how you catch it. When you see how you start this move, how you throw your object, you will understand where it's supposed to be, so you will catch it. Do not just pass it hand to hand here. Do not try to watch how to catch it, because sometimes students don't watch how they throw it, but they try to watch how they catch it, and it doesn't help. And don't throw your shaker to your head, please. So this move is really easy. Do you remember we did this move? So we did scroll up and scroll down. This move is really close to scroll down. To start to learn it, just do it in front of you. So you will hold your shaker this way, close to this edge. This finger is here. You will let your shaker move around your finger. And when it's about in this position, you will push your shaker up by this finger. So in this case it will flip, and after two flips you will catch it this way. So just feel how to push your shaker to let it flip. When you are good with it, just move your hand here and catch it here. So, first move is shadow pass. Then just put your shaker here and do roll. Catch your shaker. Then do cross neck pass with no flips. And throw scroll with two flips. Catch here. Then do neck pass with half flip. Then do tomahawk with one flip. And pass from behind, catch behind with motion with one flip. Move here. Then turn your body and do bump the same way we did with the barrel last time. This way. Just throw your shaker, bump it by your fingers this way and catch it here. Then do pass from under the arm with two flips. Catch with the same hand. Then change your shaker in your hands and turn your body and do bump that we did learn today. Pay attention on how you move your hands. Not do any moves you don't need. So the first move is shadow pass. After this, just take your shaker by your right hand, move your left here. While you move it, you already start to do your roll. Catch your shaker here. Do cross neck pass. Here, you're ready to do throw scroll. Now, your hand is already here, so don't move it anywhere. And just do neck pass with half flip. Then do tomahawk with one flip. Then pass from behind, catch behind in motion with one flip. Then just move your body to become your left hand to the ground. Do bump. Then do pass from under the arm with two flips, catch with the same hand. Then just move your body, turn it, and change your shaker in your hands and be ready for the bump.